Yeah, it's great to be back in Holland, to be honest. For me, Energies is a really big event. I'm playing the last set, so it's gonna be maintaining the energy. Tonight, I will get a few hours of sleep and then get ready for the big event. I will get to the event at around 2 o'clock, and then we've got a meet and greet and a few interviews. And then it's onto the stage, backstage, to mentally prepare before my set. So Thijs is playing before me tonight, and I'll be checking out what he's playing, how the crowd's responding to that. You're backstage, you're hearing the crowd, and then, you know, just before your moment, you get on the stage and you kind of peek over the CDJs. It's such an amazing feeling and, you know, nerve-wracking as well to see 15,000 people just standing there waiting before your set. Yeah, that's it, you know, mentally preparing, got the intro, and then it's, well, the kickoff, ready to go.
Thank you very much. Have a good journey home and see you next year.